But I digress. David S. Frederick, Terry Funk was once quoted, "It's mind-boggling that ECW arena fans have pretty much shouted ECW, ECW at every show, and probably no other wrestling promotion has had their initial shouted like we did it, with the exception of ECW fans at WWF shows. What is Todd's opinion of the ECW shout, the fans of Philadelphia?" Thank you, Todd, for ECW.
Thank you for even saying that. But all I can tell you is, to this day, it overwhelms me. Because, yeah, that was their way of saying, this is, it was, I don't know how to say it. It was like they were saying, this is what we want. This is, that's it. So ECW, that's it. Then you're doing what we want to see. That's what we want to see. And when they do it at other shows, whether it's a WWF show, whatever the case may be, they'd only do it at a time when it wasn't just for a table spot. It would be a time when it could be a heavy and great angle. Whatever it was, and they'd start going ECW. And that was their way of saying, to me, they're always saying this is a form of excellence. Right. And that to this day makes me proud. Very, very proud.